Yeah, what up, what up? It's your boy, RizzyVHD. Today, I have a brand new video that's something a little bit different. What you're about to see is some straight-up gameplay of the Star Wars Battlefront beta with no commentary while playing the Dropzone game mode. In Dropzone, the goal is straightforward. The Rebels and Imperials are fighting to claim the escape pods that are slamming onto the planet. The side that claims and holds the most escape pods wins. I played a few games with some randoms, and I noticed my teammates weren't playing the objective. They were treating it as though it was just team deathmatch. I really enjoy objective-based online gameplay, so the next match I found was this one. And I had some fully capable teammates. I killed it on this run, and I could have really had a better KD, but I was really in the field, man. Like, I was securing and claiming back pods left and right, putting myself at risk being in the open. If you're gonna go after the objectives on this map, it's a huge risk because there really aren't many places to find cover. Alright everyone, so this is just some gameplay of how I feel Dropzone should be played. Towards the end, you'll notice that I did indeed finish positive, but as I mentioned, the ratio would have been much better if I held back, but hey.
Where'd they do that at?
I hope you all enjoy the rest of this gameplay. Crack that like button if you enjoyed this video. Leave a comment below and let me know what you think of all the online game modes this game will have to offer. And hit subscribe if you're new because there's tons on the way. Thank you for watching and I'll talk to you in the next video. Skid it!
Another pod has landed.
That escape pod is going to fall into the hands of the Rebel Alliance. now belongs to the Empire.
Our tracking beacon has revealed the location of another escape pod. Claim it for the Empire.
Is capturing that escape pod. We cannot allow that to happen.
Yeah.